I don't know you, but I do understand. Here, take this. It will make everything better. This is nothing but a rock. This isn't just a rock. Trust me, I understand. I know what you're going through.
Never give up, and you'll find that your brain will become unstuck without the rhythm and luck. Coasting you on in this life that's like a storm. And listen to what other lives are like with your mind so that you can maybe one day help them shine and thrive for a lifetime.
What's up?
Did you get the email from Professor Jackson?
Nah, not yet. What did it say?
It said that we have to study for the AP exam coming up.
Well, I'm busy right now.
But we have to study.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright, so can you come over?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, I'll see you when you get here.
Alright, cool.
Especially proportions.
Man, what am I
going
to do?
In the area of foreign trade, Indian goods, notable
I'm about
textiles,
to get put out my house.
Spices,
people keep picking on me
in
school.
Precious stones were exported in exchange for gold and silver.
I just don't see any way that's going to end good.
Look, Jamie, I know you're going through a tough time, but it's going to be okay.
I can't do this anymore.
That time will change the end.
It's no longer at home to me. I see no future past today. There is no hope for me here. There is no hope that I hear. There is no safety, and I fear that I can only go. Go to a place that I know as far away as I can be. Leave the city and no longer be conflicted by waking up another day. I only see a way away from it, my everyday life. And if that isn't the way, then there is no way.
I know why you're here.
You don't know why I'm here. You don't know anything about me.
I do know. Jayla, I know we are going through, but this is not the way to solve your problems.
You don't know what I'm going through.
I do know. I've been reading your mind this whole time. Listen, Jayla, you can't just give up when times get tough.